Good morning. Welcome to my 10 favorites from the 1970s, considered by many to be Doctor Who's golden era. I agree. Getting this list down to 10 was tough. One thing it does prove to me, though, is that I prefer a four-part story to a six- or seven-part story. So let's begin. The Curse of Peladon. Agador threatens Peladon's joining of the Galactic Federation. Alpha Centauri makes its first appearance, and we hear a Venusian lullaby. The Mask of the Mandragora. Now, we love a Renaissance costume drama at my house, and this one is no exception. We also learn how, but not how, the TARDIS does it. How do we hear foreign languages in our head? The Daemons. Is it the devil? Is it an alien? Or just one of the best unit stories? And who was that wizard? Qui Qui Quad. Terror of the Zygons. One of Doctor Who's best looking aliens, with the Loch Ness Monster thrown into boot. The Ark in Space. A space station, an alien takeover that looks like spray-painted bubble wrap. All the while, it's a Doctor's first journey off-world. The Pyramids of Mars. Tom and Elizabeth at their best, with a villain up to the challenge. The Mask of Sutekh the Destroyer was part of a touring exhibit that came to Mobile in the 1980s. Sponsored by Alabama Public Television. The Time Warrior. We meet both Sarah Jane and the Santarans. While this Doctor again proves that he can handle a sword. The Three Doctors. As 10-year specials go, this one is a treasure. We get the three original Doctors for one last time. The Robots of Death. My first Doctor Who, and what a great place to start. Costumes, sets, actors, and story are all top of the class. Spearhead from Space. The Golden Era begins with a strong start, and the Autons kick off the first of two eras that they will start. To close with, I'd like to recommend some work by David Troughton, son of Patrick Troughton. Now, not for Midnight with David Tennant, but as a reoccurring baddie on the television show New Tricks. New Tricks can be found on the Hulu network. Thank you. Stay safe, good night, and goodbye.